Moving up today at number 2. ARM has announced 3 new bits of display tech aimed squarely at smartphone markets. First up is the new display processor named Komeda. The new Komeda architecture is optimized for 4K display at 120 frames per second. Compared to the previous generation display processor, the male DP71 has doubled the area efficiency, 4 times the latency tolerance, and twice the pixel throughput.